Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Shada Ain binti Anwar. My student ID is 2020051952 Dumai. In this video, I would like to share about my assignment as given by Madam Hidayah about film tourism. So, the film that I choose is Pinjamkan Hatiku. This film was released to the public on 30 December 2017. So, Pinjamkan Hatiku is a romantic drama film directed by Osman Ali and starring by Aida Jebat, Shahiza Sam, Farid Kamel, Liana Talia, Azizah Mazan and more.
Wahai angin, bawakan awan itu pergi kerana aku ingin melihat sang pelangi.
Saya tak pernah bawa perempuan datang sini.
Kenapa awak bawa saya?
Sebab awak special.
Ini mana lagi?
Dan dia akan terus hidup selagi ada orang sayangkan dia.
Macam mana Laila nak kahwin dan bahagikan lelaki yang Laila tak cinta, Ma?
Hasnan yang terbaik untuk Laila, sayang.
Allah selalu bagi pilihan dalam hidup kita.
Aku yakin dia mampu bahagiakan kau.
Aku sayangkan kau, Pak.
The film tells the story of a girl named as Laila Savitri who suffers from a deadly disease. Upon returning to her hometown, Laila renewed with Nafal, who was her childhood friend. The seeds of love sprouted between the two of them so that Laila forgot all the bitterness and pain experienced by the presence of Nafal. The same goes for Nafal. They seem to need each other and complement each other. Yet their happiness did not last long when Nafal suddenly disappeared after the event. Laila marries her daughter name as a Dr. Hasnan, even though Laila's heart is only for Nafal. The reason that I choose this film, it is because the place so beautiful and suitable to do many activity. So, this is my company brochure that I designed by myself.
So, for the trip, we are offered to family, student and also with friend in 2 days and 1 night. As you can see, we have many places to visit at Sungai Lembing in first trip and Kamer Halian for second trip. This one, the trip itineraries in day 1 and day 2 and many activities in day 1 and day 2, which is day 1 we have hiking, photography, picnic, swimming, gaming and barbecue at night. For second day activity, we have to extract tea leaf, taking picture, collect honey, pick strawberries and shopping at market. So in Sungai Lembing, we have Phuket Panorama, Sungai Lembing Museum, Crystal House, Karas Cave, Delin Park and Rainbow Waterfall. And for the second day at Kamer Highland, we have Bow Plantation, Lavender Garden, Honey Bee Farm, Big Red Strawberry Farm and Kamer Highland Market.
Next, this is a food and beverage menu in Sungai Lembing, which is we have gulai tempoyak, ikan patin, gulai asam rong, ikan bakar petai, nasi kebuli, yong tofu, butter bambu, noodles, all and all type of drink. This one for food and beverage in Cameron Highland. We have cake strawberry, waffle strawberry, nasi lemak strawberry, strawberry with chocolate, and also juice strawberry. This is also easy to find, and yeah, of course, all the ingredients about strawberry. And for the last one, we go to the accommodation at Sungai Lembing Resort. They have comfort triple room with shower and only 108 in one night.
So that's all for me. Thank you for watching.